Hope you enjoy this video.
Hey guys, it's Gafanura, and today we are going to vlog our day in Washington, D.C. So we're going to be visiting the Smithsonian, this really cool park we're at right now, and then a really good...
Maybe we'll go to the Air and Space Museum instead of the Smithsonian.
Well, so?
The Air and Space Museum is part of the Smithsonian.
Yeah. But we're also going to go to this great barbecue place called Rocco's. So,
let's
start with the video.
So guys, right now, I am on...
What are you building? What'd you say? Oh, wow. Did you like the slide, Meg?
Yes, that's my favorite slide, and I just fell. It didn't hurt, but I just got dirty.
Max, how are you doing?
Can you break your peanut?
I'm not putting that one.
Oh, okay. Now break your peanut.
Break it.
Why don't you do it like you normally do?
Do it.
Okay, there we go.
I want to take it off the stuff first.
Oh my gosh.
I want to collect it.
Well, that's that. Well, we're finally at Rocklands, which is the amazing barbecue place we like. So, it is amazing. And so, well, yeah. So yeah, it's really good.
We just ordered our food and food hasn't got here yet. When it gets here, after we eat, then we're gonna finish eating. After we get our food, and then we're gonna eat, and then we're gonna go to either the Air and Space Museum or the Smithsonian.
The Smithsonian is part of the Air and Space Museum is part of the Smithsonian.
I didn't know that.
Okay. So he's getting his pre-smash on. He's being really cute. He's smashing up.
She has to eat all these first.
Okay. Okay, so Max, how was
Rocklands? Well, Mommy,
my shoes were good. So now we're going to go to the Smithsonian.
Look how clean my shoes are.
Oh my goodness.
Hey, they're pretty clean.
Did you like the ribs here?
They're pretty clean for having them that long.
Yeah. Did you have fun getting ribs?
Yeah, it was really good.
We're
at the airplane
area.
And so, yeah,
that's
pretty cool.
Where are we?
We're at the air space museum.
So I got the noise just to talk about
Do you like it here?
Yeah. Yeah.
We're at the National Air and Space Museum.
It's Wright brother, not Wilbur brothers.
Okay. So this is the picture of them.
Then
those people think
that is some of their airplanes. This is those people, so it's kind of crowded. So
sorry for that.
You do not mean.
So yeah, so let's keep walking around. So, this is a bunch of signs about them. And
Wilbur.
So. Their house, I think. The house.
Then yeah, probably. It's pretty
simple. So.
I think you might have to touch the two wires, but I'm not sure. Does it do anything?
That does not do anything.
So maybe you need to read that. So, what's been your favorite part of the Air and Space Museum? Remember the air shuttle? That place was we were gonna film that, but then we weren't able to, so sorry about that.
Yeah.
Hopefully we can do that in another vlog. Because we do live near DC, so that's good. Kate.
I got an idea.
Oh! So that's worthless. Let's just leave. Let's leave.
So this is a cool thing.
So this
talks about wing warping.
Lots of things that influence aviation as we know it today. So that's pretty cool. And wow. So we will show you things that,
this
you know.
Cool. So I think there's a reflection there.
It's how cameras work, peoples. So.
So, yeah.
Toothpicks.
I don't know why.
Oh, this is like,
oh, I think this is my popsicle sticks.
Me too.
And then that's the thing.
Oh, there's another thing.
So there's a lot of hands-on exhibits, which we think are really cool. So we just wanted to show you something really cool. It's an early design of the airplane, and turn around. It's like, it's almost like a kite.
This thing?
Max.
Oh, that thing.
Try this one.
So I just think controlled by.
That's
my mom.
Okay. Give
her
a second.
Do that. These are signs.
That's about it.
That's about all there is in here. Signs and model airplanes. Boring, right? I bet you don't feel our pain. You don't feel our pain at all. It's probably so boring.
So,
let's go. Gray Swedish short snout, the number one tied around its neck.
For watching the Gotham Things Out,
make sure to like,
subscribe,
and click the notification bell,
and click the notification.